Mthwaka ziyazula zule zula namazwe iphikwa ngapha nangapha akekho ivumayo nabayivumayo bayivumela ukuhogela kwesabo siyekeni sihambe sijubalale vele sesikwamukela ukuthi singamachwane enyoka amathambo ethu nizwathola kwabo babamkhulu ngithi nabo baphela ngokunyamalala isiphinda kanjalo imbali yesizwe esingelasabelo bakhona abafowethu nabodadewethu abaphethe iziqo bezingacwebezelisa emakubo Inkinga leziqu zikuveza sobala ukuthi bayizalo yamanguli. Manje mabefika emasangweni amatoko kuqhuma isitamkoko kuphela umanyalo alikhethe kanjalo iphele emasini untaba kayikhonjwa. Hlala phansi ngikuchazele mntanami sokhulile manje iqiniso selikufanele. Namuyihlo kangimazi yangidlwengu lezimbosile vela ngamehlo. Wangithola ngixakekile esixukwini amashosi engigqeshanisa ngizama ukuphendla indlela yokuyafuna amadlelo aluhlaza eNingizimu Afrika. Ngaba mbanyenkana amabopho ngabhekisa phambili ngiphoqwa isimo sangakithi wena lesandulela sengculaza ngalithwela ngalolo suku khula mntanami ungayiyeka imshanguzo vele sekuyimpilo yakhona kwathi ngolunye usuku umkhulu engixoxela ethena wayewisa ngohlavelo lwethu indiza yabamhlophe lwelinkululeko ngathi mkhulu lagcina liyitholile yini kumbe thina sithole sezimunyile Ngoba njalo linamali sixoxela ngobuhle besigodle sakobulawayo nibalisa ngesuku kusaphethe ohamba thatha. Wathi umkhulu uhamba odinga inkomo yena abona ukuthi langaselishonile. Ngithe ma ngiyema ukula ngabona ikhehla ligobisa ikhanda inyembezi zizehlela. Zathophela inhlungu zokwempa umthombo ngekuphuze kuwo. Umkhululi Nyathi Imbongi Yosizi lwabajabulileyo.